Final Fantasy 13 to with Game on Turtle. Now loading.
You two have seen it now. You've seen the forbidden history. People who know too much have to be buried.
They want to bury us? Oh no.
It stopped moving.
Looks like they closed the door on us.
Looks like we're at the top floor.
Now we've seen the forbidden history. Does that mean we're stuck here for good?
200 years ago, you learned the forbidden history, and were entombed in that tower as a consequence. But now you stand before me alive and well once again. What can that be if not a paradox?
I'm guessing we can't hear Caius. Oh, no, wait.
In his memory, the next thing that happens is we die.
That's why he acted the way he did. As far as he was concerned, we were supposed to be dead. He saw us 200 years later, assumed it was a paradox, and tried to get rid of us.
But there's a way out. If we can survive now instead of dying, that will automatically change history. We can save the future.
Agreed. Alyssa and Hope's fate are in our hands. It's not over yet. Not by a long shot.
Yeah, let's save Hope, man. Who cares about Alyssa? But let's save Hope. Oh. What the heck? Okay, this shit got a bit more confusing.
This is more than just an elevator malfunction. We've been sucked into the paradox.
So I'm gonna take a look. We have to go north. But to get north, we should pretty much explore the rest of this area anyway.
There's something strange going on with the system.
Hello, treasure. Hi, guy. Mog, get that thing. Let's talk to this guy. Nope. Untalkable. Hey, get off this thing. Push you off. I didn't even know what we got. I didn't read it. Bloodguard. Ooh. Is that an item? Possibly. Yes, it is. Now, how good is it? Wound ward. Improve raise level 1. Okay. I don't think we have raise right now. That said, you know what? Actually, let's take a look at Kate Sith. I think Kate Sith is a shitty-ass medic. Am I wrong here? And Chocobo, I know there's other Chocobos that are better. All that said, oh, what the? Change the monster's name? Oh my god. We'll just keep it as the same right now. Add adornments. Adornments have no effect on attributes, so feel free to explore fashion choices. Oh, you can change how they look. That's cool. That is limited in the amount of cool you can do. Wait, lightning mask? Oh. Okay, let's see what this infusion is. Oh, you can infuse it with a different monster. Oh, that's pretty interesting. Do we have another medic we can infuse it with? No, we don't. We do have a synergist, though. We would unlock Feral Surge. Okay, we'll leave that for now. I'm gonna have to release that. I mean, really read it. Okay, we can level these. I should really level them, but they require 5 each. Ugh, so much. Just need... I think I read that... There's like one specific monster, or maybe it's Sarah that can learn Kiraja, which will help, Oh, god dang it. Which is like an AoE heal. Heals everybody in the party, but for a lot more than what was before. Tundega. Tundega, Tantiago. Let's do it up. That was pretty quick. I didn't do anything. Sarah didn't do shit. And we got 5 stars. Hell yeah. That was pretty much the Chocobo and Null. Pretty much. Oh. How in the heck do I throw to this thing? That looks like it's hitting it. Yeah, it is. Nice job. Good job, Mog. Bring me back your item and then I'll examine this. Silence gate seal. Okay. Alright. Turn the thingy. Oh. We can get inside. Nothing inside. It's a trick. Okay, we haven't gotten the Flanitor yet. I'm pretty certain that the Flanitor is also a medic. Which we could... Oh, god dang it. Which we could use. Get... Okay, Flanitor. Maybe I'll cut out some of these battles so you don't have to watch them all. Because there's going to be a lot. Okay, we didn't get a Flanitor there, but we did get 5 stars pretty quickly. Okay, we're gonna have to go to this block and turn it. Oh, we can just enter from here. No, we can't. Ah, fight. Fight! Okay, still no crystal from that dude, but I don't know. Guess it's okay. Now, do we have to turn this one at all? I mean, I'm gonna thinking yeah, but yeah, it doesn't. We're gonna have to turn it, I think, twice. Cause it looks like the door is on the other side. The other side. Basically, I have to make it so everything can match up. Okay. And the next one, we need to make it line up to the right side. So it should be a double opening. So it should be okay. Why am I moving this? I guess I might as well look one direction. I wonder if they have to be a certain way for the doors, like the... You see that red seal on the gate, the door? If it has to be a certain direction to open. I guess that's it. That doesn't look like it's it, though. Maybe we can turn that last one from inside? From the inside! Alright! Let's go. Walk through all these twisting buildings that are floating in the sky. If human technology could get this far, that would be very, very bad. If AI would control the world. That said, there's this movie, kind of like a documentary, that someone told me to watch. Called Transcendent Man, about singularity and like the rapidly increasing technology, you know, Moore's Law going really fast, and then it reaches a certain point where AI becomes so strong. But the problem is that we haven't actually discovered or created an AI that can actually think and build for itself, like without regulations that are set, pre-imposed. Anyways, let's kill this Flanitor. Ooh, Thexterons. Or Luminous Puma. Oh, hell yeah. We just got a Flanitor. Now, let's check out this Flanitor real quick. Flanitor, where are you? Well-grown, loyal, gentle. Oh, yes, baby. Now, it is a medic. I think we might start losing this guy, because he's like level 3 or whatever. Now, how to use him? We'll level him up first. So we're definitely going to go with HP first this time. And then just go straight to... Ooh, Azuna already. Cura, too? Oh, Cura's level 23. I can get there. Oh, dang it. That's all? Oh, it's a mechanical monster. Huh. Well, it already has better abilities than Kate Sith. You know what? We'll even color it up a little bit. Let's give it an adornment that you can barely see. That one looks kind of cool, but carbuncle figurine maybe. No. Crystal heart. Oh, what the? Crystal heart in his mouth? That's pretty cool. Flower? No. Crystal petal? No. Lightning mask? No. Okay, we'll go with the carbuncle figurine. Sitting on his face. Face! Now, can we merge it with... Oh, we can't merge it with that one. I guess there's a certain type that it can only merge with. I'll have to find out what these do. Oh, chain bonus boost. I don't know that that would be good with a medic, though. Because I don't know what's good with a medic. That's the problem. Alright, we've got to switch out our little guy here. With the Flanitor. Customize. Yes, we got the Flanitor's defensive paradigm. Okay. Everything looks good. Let's get the hell out of here and fight. Now we get to use a Flanitor. Hell yeah. An alarm clock in our party. Oh. Before we get here, I'm just gonna save. I haven't saved in about 30 minutes. I think this should be the end of a couple episodes anyway. So anyways, this will end this part of the episode. Stay tuned for the next one, which will be pretty soon. Peace out.